They said that I had ovarian cancer. I had no idea what it was and what was gonna happen.
Just her strength got me through it. To see that she was okay, she's a strong girl.
Because everyone will know that I finally finished my chemo treatment and that I'm cancer-free.